I was 16 when I first heard the story of John Scone. Rumor has it that the meanest, toughest mobsters in New York called him into a room, handed him a fairly shuffled deck of cards, and challenged him to find the four aces. To this day, no one knows if the story is true or just a myth. Are we seriously calling it the myth? Who came up with that? You?
Almost out of play.
That took like 10 takes.